वेलकम टू माई चैनल परमवीर सिंह। लेट्स सी हाउ टू डाउनलोड ऑटोकैड स्टूडेंट वर्जन फॉर फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट। यू कैन डाउनलोड इट बाई यूजिंग योर नेट। सो लेट्स सी, आई एम द प्रेजेंटर परमवीर सिंह। लेट्स सी हाउ टू डाउनलोड ऑटोकैड। सो आई एम गोइंग टू गूगल क्रोम, टाइप ऑटोकैड स्टूडेंट, क्लिक ऑन फर्स्ट प्लेस स्टूडेंट एंड एजुकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर 1 year लाइसेंस ऑटोडेस्क। सो क्लिक ऑन दिस, द न्यू विंडो विल अपीयर। सो यू हैव टू सेलेक्ट विच सॉफ्टवेयर यू रिक्वायर, इन्वेंटर, रेविट, 3ds Max, AutoCAD, Maya, TinkerCAD और Fusion 360। सो द रिक्वायरमेंट इज आवर AutoCAD प्रोफेशनल डिजाइन सॉफ्टवेयर फॉर 2D एंड 3D CAD। सो क्लिक ऑन दिस। सो वी हैव न्यू विंडो ओपन। सो द AutoCAD, the AutoCAD is widely used by the architectural engineers and designer. Rely on Autodesk AutoCAD to work smarter. With AutoCAD you can get access to seamless workflow, specialized industry tool set and new automation to help you achieve the unlimited productivity. So let's see the what are the requirements, system requirement. So if you want to select the system requirement, you can get the system requirement for AutoCAD. So these are showing me the various AutoCAD version, so which you require you can select. So I select 2021 AutoCAD. So let's see what are the requirement. So the operating system is 64-bit, processor basic 2.5, recommended is 3 GHz, RAM, the RAM requirement is 8 GB and 16 GB, and the resolution is this one, and graphic card requirement, and the hard disk requirement about 7 GB, and these are the network requirement of your AutoCAD 2017. Then pointing device, you have the mouse. Then the net framework 4.8 or later. If you are using the MacBook, so what are the requirement of your operating system? Apple Mac. Model name, it is required. CPU and memory basic 4 GB or recommended 8 GB. So resolution, disk space, pointing. So additional requirement for 3D modeling, okay, tool set additional requirement. So we are using AutoCAD Mechanical, so these are the disk requirement. Additional AutoCAD 3D additional requirement window. Okay, these are the additional requirement for downloading the AutoCAD 2021. So if you like, then select was, it is helpful. So now we have to download AutoCAD 2018. Click on this, the requirement. So basic requirement is this one, CPU, memory, RAM, display resolution, disk space requirement, then same as it is here 2021. So 2021 is latest version, but I am downloading only 2018 as per my requirement. So we have to go back. if you have the account, then you can sign in simply, or you can create an account if you don't have the account. So create an account. Then you have to select your country. Then educational standard, student or educator or anything. Then you have to select which university or school. Then go to saving. Then you have to create your account. Okay, your personal name, email address, password, then create your account. Okay, so I have the account, so I simply sign in. So I write my email address, email, then I click on next, where you have to write your password. Okay, if you have the AutoCAD account, so I sign in. So you can see this, the system requirement, and you can easily see my name, it is showing. Okay, Paramveer Singh, sign out, account, Autodesk account, license type you require. So I require the personal or individual. Okay, then you have to select the AutoCAD version, so I select the AutoCAD 2018. Operating system 64-bit, language English or any which you require, you can enter. Okay, then it is showing me the installation serial number, product ID and file size, and it is also showing me install up to 2-person device. You are receiving 1-year educational license. Installation restriction apply. Installation includes Autodesk Genuine service, managing license for multiple campuses, additional steps. So click on download now. Then your downloading file is begin. Then go to download, then it is opening, downloading Autodesk. Okay, then simply click on this one. If download has complete, so click on this. Then installation has been begun. So I have already installed this AutoCAD. So next step is the installation, and select your drive and give the product ID and simply install and open the AutoCAD and use the AutoCAD. So this is your video how to install AutoCAD latest version by using your net ROM without any crack or anything else. So if I am downloading the latest version 2021, so these are the requirement. 3.79 GB, that is very low. So you have the system, better system, then you can download this one also. So it's very good. So If you like the video, then subscribe my channel. Thank you for visiting. If you have any query, you can ask me on comment. Thank you very much.